by understanding the link between human well-being and the way we design and live in cities, we can all be part of that process of shaping our future in cities. So yes, governments can take action to enable new ways of moving, or old ways of moving in cities, healthier ways of moving. We can build places that are more connected, more open. But at the same time, individuals can make a difference as well by choosing to move differently and by taking control of their own neighborhoods, for example, transforming public space into social space rather than car space. This is a challenge for all of us, and we really all can shape our urban future.